My son got married last week, and on his wedding night, he invited everybody up to watch the last episode of the season of The X-Files. We're all sitting around his hotel room, craning over each other's shoulders to see what's going on. I loved it from the first thing that I saw, and I got in touch with Chris Carter, and I had come up with an idea for a story about a little girl and her spooky doll.